At least I did it before it started recording.
Hey guys, Jesse here again with our third video with my brother CJ.
Hi.
Our third unboxing, and we are actually on Horror Block. I don't even know if I... Did I do a Horror Block for November? Is this supposed to be November's Horror Block, or did I actually get... No, I think this is November's Horror Block. I don't think I've gotten December's. But yeah. Oh, I said that that was for December. I think the other two boxes were for...
November. It'll all be corrected in the comment section or description section.
Yeah.
There we go.
I don't know what I'm doing with my life.
I don't know what she's doing with her life either.
I forgot that today's the 4th of December. And I had hoarded those two boxes because I knew you were coming. So yeah, this one I got either yesterday or the day before. Horror Block.
Horror Block.
Horror.
First item I'm going to grab is the Freddy vs. Jason cookie cutters 2-pack. And it has a recipe on the back for Scared Sweet cookies, which is the Freddy version of cookies. And then the Blood Red Royal icing recipe, which is the Jason version. I'm not sure how well you can see this.
I can Instagram it to you guys, or if y'all are interested, I can type it up on the in the description section for you guys. Just let me know.
I'm hoping that if they did want to make this, they could just pause the video, write it all down for themselves, and then continue watching. Unless you're planning on making cookies so you can eat them while watching.
Wrap it in red. Rabbit in red. We've got a book, and it says, "Follow the Rabbit" on the back. Bill Wise has blood in his past. Stop making noises! So he turns to horror films to wipe it clean. Jamie Stein has felt the betrayal of death, so she too takes refuge in the on-screen deaths of others. Now Bill, Jamie, and 17 other horror-loving teens have gathered at Rabbit and Red Studios, the brainchild of eccentric horror producer J.J.B. Bell, for the terror-filled, blood-drenched contest of their lives.
Okay. The next item is If You Know the Story of Krampus, which is like...
That's cool!
Yeah. If you know the story of Krampus, which is actually Santa Claus, whenever he decides to eat children, this is his bell. It sounds like this. Yeah.
That's cool.
It came in this cool box. It has a picture of him actually taking a child, putting it in his Christmas Santa sleigh sack, and taking him up to the North Pole to eat. Because that's what he did. He decided to eat naughty children. There you go. Shirt.
You're gonna get excited.
Shirt. All hail Cthulhu. All hail Cthulhu. Our Lord and Savior is finally here.
Is that one you're gonna steal from me?
Yep. This is my shirt now. Cthulhu Awakens. This is epic. I'm gonna wear it today. Gremlins, that's for you.
Aww. It's a Gremlin snow globe.
Gremlin snow globe.
I'm opening it.
I'm showing them a picture beforehand. So far we got the Cthulhu shirt, the cookie cutters, the Krampus bell, the book, Gremlins. There's one other item in my hand. I'm pretty sure it comes in almost every horror block.
For the most part. Gremlin snow globe.
Oh. Gremlins are where you don't want to feed after midnight, right?
Yes. Because they look like little... Was it Kirby?
No, Kirby is pink and fat.
Oh.
They look like...
What's his name? The cute guy.
I don't know his actual name.
You know what I'm talking about.
I do know what you're talking about. It's what turns into a gremlin. Here, I'll find out. You tell them about the book.
It's just a Rumored magazine. This is the December issue.
Magua.
Issue 173.
It was Magua.
I have another Short Punch credit for you guys. Let me know if you can't read it on the screen, if it's not focusing properly, and I will put it in the comment section for you guys. First come, first serve.
Gizmo,
okay.
Yeah, Kirby.
I don't know why that was the first thing that popped my head.
And then I'm not sure about why this is going on, but for their horror block, they have on the box.
I showed them last month.
Ninja Turtle, very scary.
I see Angry Bird.
I've always been terrified of Pikachu.
Gremlins. Is that a Death Star?
I think this is Sailor Moon.
It is.
Terrifying.
I see Batman.
Dragon Ball, Mario, Spider-Man. My Little Pony is terrifying.
A Minion.
Yeah, okay, this is horror, actually. Batman is scary. And Donkey.
Do you see that?
Is that the Donkey? Oh, Dragon Ball Z. They have two for Dragon Ball Z. They have the 3-star Dragon Ball, and they have Goku as a child
with his tail riding. They have a Pokeball, and they have Pikachu. What is he from?
That's a donkey. I don't know what he's from, though. That's an Enderman from Minecraft.
That's from Star Trek, isn't it?
Yep. That's the Enterprise, I think. And this is a Rupee from Zelda.
So, next month's horror block will include a freakish item from American Horror Story, along with exclusive items from Army of Darkness and Friday the 13th.
Yeah.
I'm just taking a quick glance over this. I mean, everybody got the same thing. It doesn't show that we could get anything else. But yeah, that is the last. Woo! Losing paperwork.
That's the last of it. Do you want to show them your horror gift you got today?
He's my mascot in my car.
Oh.
He got me a zombie bear. His brain is exposed.
One eye is larger than the other.
Yeah.
And he has a really big head and a tiny body.
Yeah, and he's got a scar across his forehead and only half of his teeth are showing. He's yep. Adorable.
It's perfect.
Zombie bear, and he's like a bluish green color.
Perfectly imperfect.
Yep. But yeah, that is it for the unboxings for now. Until next time, guys. Bye!
Bye.